No, man, I've gone like almost 30 years without ever having Pillow at a park. Who knew? Dang, he's a little racist too.
He got racist
as
fuck.
Like Jewish jokes.
Yeah, he got racist
as fuck. Talking about like.
What could I do though, you know?
But he wasn't really fucking with no natives though, so.
Nah,
he was just talking shit. You can't speak Spanish to you.
Hey, he believed in what he loved and he loved what he believed. That's all I can say.
And then, what do you say? He said, I don't know what
else to say.
It was cool.
I mean, the anthem, everything, you know, he's a rebel. He has a Confederate flag.
Yeah. Racist white man.
But he loved what he believed and he believed what he loved. And that's all I can say.
Fuck it. He was talking to you Spanish the whole time. And then at the end, you called him Shim Cheyenne.
I was like, hey, I'm Cheyenne, bro. I was like, I ain't know what you trying to say. And I was like, shit.
No, I ain't know nothing about that. This guy up here. She was sitting with somebody, but they weren't friends. I was sitting with somebody. We were friends. It was cool. Like, so she was all talking about, oh, I didn't want to like get all up on him. I'm like, bull, me and him was like all right there. Like,
Uncle was cool though. I hold you.
Oh, yeah, he was cool. Yeah. Oh, he wanted to talk about it.
Yeah, I seen that.
I was like, too tired of my conversation. Mm-hmm. And I started getting hot, man. My scarf and my hoodie and my damn fucking everything.
Yeah, I woke up and I was hot as fuck.
Whew. I woke up with no sweat.
Just hanging.
But the both of those boys said they were from Oklahoma.
Boy by her said he moved from Texas to Oklahoma.
Oh, he had a big ass Texas accent. I heard that.
But your homeboy, he just knows what I'm talking about. It's fat. I said
he said it was fat. Luca, my man. But, he got injured. Y'all see that?
Yeah,
this can't be real. Yeah, he's just trying to ride her. She's trying to ride her suitcase down the thing. With no shoes. Thank you.
appreciate it, Mike.
Man, fuck these folks for real. They didn't drop me off at the wrong spot. Bastards.
My phone died, so we already tore up the place, but it's nice, it's nice. No curtains, that's how we doing it. Bottle opener? I guess maybe they have one.
Top drawer, right
here. You did something. I wore the wrong shoes. I'm just to the concert, like, I'm fucking about to go to bed or something. You know, that's how I fucking feel, bro.
Damn.
Damn.
PH1, all right, thank you. Yeah.
What venue is it at?
This is at
the
Youngin.
What's your baby one?
Oh, yeah, what the fuck? This is hilarious.
What's going on, boss? Yeah. but don't talk about it on that door, better pick up on.
Standing like a snowman. Standing like a snowman. Scum of a land that transcends two surfaces. The richer the poor, the bigger the picture, the more blood pours. But don't tell a lie on me. I won't tell the truth about you. Don't tell a lie on me. I won't tell the truth about you. My fans can't wait for me to sun your punk ass and crush your whole little shit. I'll big pun your punk ass. You a scared little bitch. Scared little bitch. Tiptoeing around my name, nigga, you're lame. And when I get at you, homie, don't you tell me you was just playing.
Oh, I was just playing, K-Dot. Come on, you know a nigga rock with you, bro.
Shut the fuck up. You sound like the last nigga I know. Might end up like the last nigga I know. Oh, you don't want to clash, nigga, I know. I put my foot on the gas, head on the floor, hopping out before the vehicle crash. I'm on the roll, yelling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am the greatest rapper alive. So damn great, motherfucker, I've died. What you hearing now is a paranormal vibe. House on the hill, house on the beach, nigga.
Facts.
A condo in Compton, I'm still in reach, nigga.
Facts.
I'm fresh out the water, I'm about to breach, nigga. The 5-foot giant woke up out of his sleep, nigga. Oh yeah, oh yeah, more cars, more leers, more bars. No peers, no scars, no fear. Fuck y'all, sincere. I heard the whispers, I curved the whispers. You know what the risk is. Earthed in ditches, your body reverting to stiffness. The whole world going mad, bodies is adding up. Market's about to crash. Niggas is fake rich. Bitches is fake bad. Blacks that act white. Whites that do the dab.
Let's check it all out, man. What's the rush? Dallas game, I'm eating that motherfucker. I promise you that. I promise you that. Girl, you can lie. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
The bag's an XL, but this is a large.
Yeah.
kind of small.
At the airport for some reason. He asked me if he had tickets. I was like, oh, what's he gonna say? He's gonna come ask me because we didn't have tickets to go to Dallas. We didn't have tickets for that orange cruise and we didn't have tickets for this one. But I've never been on that one because the other one, they really don't ask. The first time I came here, I bought me and Trisha tickets and no one asked for it. So let me fuck that. We'll see.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Okay. Man. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
He just gave us that ride for free. Tina's about to dip out.
She got over there, boy.
It's almost, I don't know. No, that way.
Go this way. He in front of me, girl.
Walk over here.
Two-car contest, that's car two, the last car, and then you go downstairs. Absolutely no smoking.